These cases have an internal step. This one is headstamp marked FM. This one is headstamp marked IMT. This one is headstamp marked AMMOLOAD. I'm using a 147 grain bullet. This case has a step inside it. And is headstamp marked AMMOLOAD. Resized should fit the cartridge gauge, which it does. Now I'll seat a 147 grain bullet in it. And it does not fit the cartridge gauge. The bullet has been seated deep enough to hit that step and bulge the case. Actually, I can see a bulge there. It's right here.